Gentlemen and gentlemen, thank you for riding U.S. Army Transportation. Please keep all hands and objects other than fast-moving projectiles inside the vehicle at all times. Please notice your imaginary non-smoking and fastened seatbelt signs are on. In the case of an accident, your emergency exits are left or right, front to rear. In the gunner's case, it's either straight up or down. Due to the longevity of today's ride, snacks and drinks will be served. Just reach in the cooler and pick out what you'd like. However, your choices are limited to whatever I put in the cooler. Please make sure at this time that all radio frequencies have been loaded for today's mission. Your bathrooms are provided to you by your Powerade or Gatorade bottle. Moving targets, as well as ambushes, are provided to you by your local Taliban, Allah Akbar. Please make sure at this time that all protective equipment and restraint harnesses are on. In the event that you do become injured, please holler out medic and I will attend to you as soon as I possibly can. At this time, please make sure that there is a magazine in the well, a round in the chamber, and that your weapon is on safe. In the event of a firefight, please remember not to become a Blue Falcon. All gunners, please remember it is a 3 to 5 second burst, not a 35 second burst. Once again, in the way of transportation, we know you had no other choice, but we'd like to thank you once again for riding U.S. Army Transportation, come what will.